Hi guys, today I will be doing a sketchbook video. I used this sketchbook for my independent art class, but I drew more stuff for my own needs rather than like for the class in this book, so that's why I wanted to show it. And my style really fluctuates a lot in this book because I do a lot of realism, but I also do a lot of like cartoony kind of stuff, which you'll see in the video. But yeah, I think this will be cool. I don't know how to make intros.
I'm actually horrified that any point in this video the camera will fall, and it's not even my camera. These two sketches are pictures of my friends. I have a tendency to draw a lot of my friends just because, I don't know, I feel more comfortable drawing my friends, if that makes sense. I know that sounds really weird, but it just makes sense to me. So yeah. This is also another friend of mine. Her name's Jenny. Thanks, Jenny, for letting me use your tripod if you're watching this. Oh god. A lot of these are doodles, and I know maybe that's not the best thing to show on the internet, but it is. This is from Steven Universe, and this is another drawing of Jenny. She's drinking rat poison. I don't know why I was trying to do this. I think it was for Inktober. I never finished Inktober, but it was just something that I tried to do, but I never finished. This is a picture of my friend Jopai. I thought it was really funny because it was from Snapchat and she was wearing these really funny like sunglasses that I thought were really cute. I think when I drew, oh my god, please ignore that. I think when I drew this one, I was basing it off of Jamila Woods. She's a really cool artist. I really like her music. And she had a music video where her like dreads were like, I don't know, like on string, and they were all like rising up and stuff in the music video, and I thought that was really cool. Some of these sketches are for like independent art, and like we have like a new sketch every week, and I think this was one of them, and that I did like not super last minute, I did it late, and I think it was emphasis or contrast, that's what it was, and I thought this was really cool. I used marker and watercolor. The watercolor was for the background. So my art fluctuates a lot, as you can tell, because it could look really good like this, or it could just look like that. So, there's no in between. You can tell, but I also put a lot of post-its in my sketchbook. I usually do that because sometimes I'll draw something and I realize how badly I messed up, so I'll just like stick stuff on it. But I don't think I messed up. Actually, no, maybe I did. I drew something on here and I just didn't like how it looked, so I just put a bunch of them on there, and then I decided to not like put tape on this one because I thought it'd be cool if like he was like closing his eyes. This is a picture of Maddie Healy, and this is from Miraculous Ladybug. These are figure drawings that I did in my AP Studio class. They were just really quick sketches, but this one is not so good. I really like this one because of the angle. Oh, big oof. It looks like she's slapping her butt, but I swear it's not. I just drew the hand after and then I realized bad placement, but yeah. This is actually a girl that was in our class. She was just modeling for us. Instagram, specifically my art Instagram, if you want to follow me. I think I put another Polaroid in here also, but sometimes I just like sticking random stuff in here, and this was like one of my messed up Polaroids that I didn't really like because like the film was expired, so I just stuck it in here and I drew on it with a paint gun. This is one of my nicer artworks in here that I actually used. I used a marker, and it was Copic markers, or Copic, whichever way you pronounce it. I drew these when I was at the Art Institute of Chicago. It says right there. I just realized. And I went there with my friend Jed, actually, and I think he drew something in here. There it is. He was like trying to draw this old woman that he saw. Looks amazing. Thanks, Jed, for drawing in here. I just did these from printmaking. I like the color, so I just like smacked it on here. I'm thinking about drawing something on here, but I'm not really sure what yet, so I might just leave them blank for now. That's it. That was the end of my sketchbook tour. Nice.
I know it's a lot of doodles, but I really hope you guys like it. I swear I can draw better than that. Maybe I'll post more art videos. I don't really know. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later. Hi guys. Yeah?
What's the password?
The password?
Yeah.
For the Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
I don't know.